morning, everyone. Good morning. It's a blessing again to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. We're here to give God praise and give Him glory for His goodness and His mercy. Amen. And for who He really is. Amen. God is God above all gods. He's King of kings and Lord of lords. And as we come this morning, we come to praise the name of our God, to give Him glory and worship Him. Good and gracious God. Amen. opportunity, another chance to be able to come together and lift our voices and give God all praise and glory. Amen. This time we're going to have our scripture reading. Amen. By our own deacon David. Amen.
Good morning. Good morning, saints. That's where we come here today to worship and perform all the blessings of our Savior. I'll be reading to you from St. Matthew, the 28th chapter, start at the 6th. He is not here, but he is risen. As he said, come see the place where the Lord lay, and go quickly and tell his disciples that he is risen from the dead. And behold, he goes before you into Galilee. There shall you see him. Lo, I have told you. And they departed quickly from the sepulchre with fear and great joy, and did run to bring his disciples of words. And as they went to tell his disciples, behold, Jesus met them, saying, all hail. And they came and they held him before and they held him by the feet. Worship him. Then said Jesus unto them,
come this morning in the name of Jesus. We come, Lord, as an empty pitcher before a filled fountain. We come, God, realizing that you are God and that you have all power, heaven and earth, in your mighty hand. We come this morning, God, just to say thank you for all of your many blessings. Thank you, God, for who you are in our own personal life. But Lord, we know that you are a way maker. You are a keeper of all things. Touch now in your name. Lord, we just say thank you this morning for being God all by yourself. We ask God now that you would come and be with us in this service. Dwell with us from on high, God. Bless those that shall sing your Zion song now. Bless those, Lord, that shall lift up their voices to give your name praise. So many people, God, need you right now. Lord, we need you in our homes. We need you on the streets of our city. We need you in every aspect of life. Stop by just a little while, God. Fix the situation, Lord. We know that you are able to do all things. Touch now as never before. Please have mercy this morning. Bless this service, O God. Bless thy people who come to worship and to praise your holy name. For you alone are worthy. You alone have all power in your hand. And Lord, one of these old days, praying days will be over and won't be able to assemble ourselves here. But there is a place where the wicked will cease from troubling and the weary will be at rest. One of these old days, God, give us a home somewhere in your kingdom where we can bless your name and praise you throughout eternity. We ask it in Jesus' mighty name. Amen and thank God. Amen, amen. Bless the name of God this morning. We thank God for another chance, another opportunity to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. God is good all the time and all the time. God is good. Amen. Even when things are not well in our lives, yet God still is good. And he's worthy to be praised. We don't just praise him when things are going well, but we praise him in spite of what's going on because we know God has it all in control. Amen. 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 So glad to see so many of you out this morning. Amen. It's a blessing. Amen. We thank God. Amen. Come on back. Come on back. Amen. We are here having service in the house of the Lord. Amen. And it's, we can go everywhere else. We be sanitary and all that kind of stuff. We try to do the best we can here in the sanctuary. Amen. Certainly we thank God for all of our friends and everybody, all our members coming back. Amen. I see Sister Joan making her, amen, they making her move to the instrument. Amen. She was going to bless us in song today. Amen. Thank you so much for that. And amen. All right. Well, since she's making her arrival, amen, I'm going to move and let the praise team and her go right on and let's lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you.
Thank you.
greatest friend of all. Have you heard? The song says that he'll be your friend until the end. Friend like no other.